Well, my parents divorced when I was very young, right. So I didn't grow up living with my father. I grew up seeing my father. My mother was, I think, quite extraordinary in always emphasizing to my brother and me that the failure of the marriage did not mean in any way that our father didn't want to be there for us, didn't love us, and so we saw each other, but we were not close. I really, in hindsight, think it was more like a favorite uncle relationship. Mm-hmm. You know, he didn't know my friends, he didn't know what I was studying in school, but he loved me and would always be there for me. So working together actually gave us a chance to be closer, which was wonderful. And yet at the same time, I think it worked in part because he lived in LA, I lived in Chicago. His real love was on the creative side, and I really liked the strategy operations side, so we had kind of different spheres of influence in a way that I think candidly made it easier to be a partnership than in some families. I know them, so I can speak about them. Like when Donald Graham took over from Catherine, you know, she had been the publisher and arguably one of the best publishers in my lifetime of a major metropolitan newspaper, and now he was stepping into exactly that same role, and they had a very nice relationship. But I think that's harder.
That was hard.
Than what I had as the partnership with my father.